or anybody like that to just introduce us, so we're just going to introduce ourselves. I mean, why bother with that nonsense? Sure is nice to have you all here.
Yo!
We're here for what reason? We hope you take us up on our offer to you to do some boogieing tonight. Because that's the only reason why we're here. We're not here to stand around. We're here to get off. Let's do it!
What?
seen again. Just as a point of interest, this song was written about 1961. Yeah. The guitar was put in a tuning. All you guitar players. No one heard of putting guitars in tunings and making hit records in 1961 except for this one right here. Lover who lives in Sweden, but don't tell him I told you that.
Hey, can everybody out there hear the Dean Brothers in the back? Hey, you want it louder?
You guys want it louder?
Hey, Tuna, turn it up.
Hey, oh wait, hold on. How many people want it louder? Say yeah. See, I told you guys. I knew you guys wanted it louder.
I guess we need a new manager.
It's written by Johnny, it's called 1855.
It goes out to the Italian Sally.
Hey,
was a song by Holly Gregg right over there. Holly's a heck of a guy. Ruddy Road. Are you ready for this?
It's called Who Loves You?
Thank you. Troubled by the development of weaponry exceeding in quality and size the means of destruction ever known before, the continual production of ever more numerous, powerful, and sophisticated weapons show that there is a desire to be ready for war. And being ready means being able to start it. It also means taking the risk that sometime, somewhere, somehow, someone can set in motion general destruction. It must be our solemn wish for the children of all the nations on earth to make such catastrophes impossible.
Across your head.
circle dance going out there. Come on, get a circle dance going. You greens, you Cheeseboro people, get a circle dance going. Yesterday when my love was strong, you said you don't belong here with me. Well, here I am sitting by myself, I'd like to sell my misery. I've had it, baby, with your changing signs. I've seen it in your eyes recently. I buy a shop and baby on the shelf, I'd like to sell my misery.
Adventure and glory of wonderful things we can do. Though we have trouble with Cupid, love always finds a way. Though the story is old, is the sweetest that's told, so darling, I just want to say, I'd love to live in Loveland with a girl like you. And every day a holiday, skies all baby blue. where roses bloom forever and sweethearts are always true. I'd love to live in Loveland with a girl like you.
Wait, 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 it's not over.
With a girl.
Thank you. Don't you want your baby to be alright?
Be alright.
I said, baby,
baby,
it's for sure.
It's for sure.
I got the fever, yeah. And you got the cure.
Got the cure.
Yeah, the body, yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
We, all I really need
is good love.
All I need is love.
Good love.
Just good love.
Good love.
Nothing, baby.
Good love.
Don't you want your baby to be alright?
Be alright.
I said, baby,
baby,
it's for sure.
It's for sure.
I got the fever, yeah. And you got the cure.
Got the cure.
Everybody,